Now, I want to finish with a little testimonial. Mike called me today and told me a little incident. He's one of my clients over in another city, and he told me a little incident that happened when he went out with an attorney. Let me have you just stand up. Tell them what happened. Come up here and tell. And Mike has started using the personal injury attorney marketing program I put together. It is totally a pain-based solution, how we can solve their problem and do those two things. So he comes in there focused now. It's linear and focused, not everywhere. He's got a very specific message to help that person and solve their problem. So go ahead and tell them what happened.
Yeah, like we've all done probably, have gone out to lunch, and I've done my numerous times of lunches with attorneys. About a week ago, made the date to have lunch, and I was bringing up some of the points that is everyone part of the program?
No. Okay. Some are.
Okay, anyway, there's some points within Paul's program as far as just documenting, as far as being able to increase impairment with documentation in certain fashion. And suddenly the attorney, just in the middle of lunch, says, "You're just the guy that I want. I've been looking for someone just like you." And I almost looked around, because I haven't, I've been out with them, and I could talk a good game with these attorneys, but nobody's ever just come out and say, "This is just what I'm looking for." And in fact, he had his partner call me today. This is like last week, and his partner, who does the marketing aspect, wants to come over at 11.